We got another song for you. This one is from the Zappa Live in New York album. Yes. It's called Illinois in a Love Band.
This is a true story about a famous criminal from right around Chicago. This is the story of Michael Kenyon. And we're serving time in this very moment for the crime of armed robbery. It so happened that at the time of these robberies, Michael decided to give his female victim a little enema. Apparently, there was no more. But his name is all Michael Kenyon. They have a law.
The bandit. Just what they all need.